Eric, Angel, bravi, and congratulations for an incredible part one. Oh, I was backstage just cavelling. And a special bravo to you, Eric, for soldiering on in spite of your cold bleed. I know what that's like. Angel, I know from experience that Bess is a character filled with internal demons. So how do you connect with this complicated woman?
I think that we're all sort of like Bess in a way. I feel like I have things in my life. She just struggles with addiction. I struggle with other things, you know. And so I think that in playing her character, I just try to look at her as really as myself. There's things we're always sort of wanting to be the better version of ourselves, and I think that's what Bess is really looking for, even though in the end she doesn't. Well, maybe I shouldn't spoil it.
No spoilers.
Yes.
Absolutely. Eric, what about Porgy, who seems so straightforward and open in his love for Bess? What about him do you connect to?
Well, he's just looking for, in the beginning, he's someone who's looking for a certain acceptance that he doesn't know yet. And like us all, like all of us, he's looking for love.
Yeah.
He's looking for love, and he's found a love that he hasn't known yet in Bess, and it's a wonderful thing. Am I looking for love? Who knows?
We'll talk about that later. And we all know Bess, You Is My Woman, I Got Plenty of Nuttin', and of course Summertime, which is the most covered song in all of history. But do you feel that these tunes take on a different life within the context of the opera?
Absolutely.
I think so.
And it's a big responsibility to not have them be all of a sudden become this concert piece.
Right.
It has to fit within the drama. I mean, especially Bess, You Is My Woman now, that duet. Absolutely. It's coming from something, and it's not certain at the beginning when he's saying Bess, You Is My Woman, because you know, it would be terrible if he said, I love you, and then she hauled off and said, thank you. You know, she's like, well, I'm not your woman.
Okay.
No, but it's absolutely. There's a progression within the music number that has to take place.
Absolutely.
I agree with that.
Yeah. And the Met has released a recording of one of your performances of Porgy and Bess from last fall.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What does it feel like to know that your performances have been immortalized in this way?
Oh, surreal. It's wild.
It's wild. I wouldn't have thought that this would be possible. Yeah,
but so well deserved. Yeah. So well deserved.
Thank you.
Angel and Eric, I want to let you guys get some rest before the second half. Thank you so much for speaking to me, Toy, and we'll see you in the second
half.
Thanks.
Such a pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Thank you.